I'm in.
Both X5 and QAI are operating in the area, so be ready for one hell of a fight.
Well, if I fail, I'll give you a warning. So... so, you go... Land Factory, PGN, 2 mechs, 2 PGN, 2 mechs. Silly Billy. That's fine. It looks like the middle places have an advantage because there's less travel time to get to their quadruple mechs. Yeah, if they go hydro and then quadruple mechs. Yeah. Yeah, I've noticed that there's always the... Nuke subs are easy though because you just attack them yourself, don't you?
Enemy forces are converging on your position. HQ out.
It's hard to see that I'm the cause of the lag on my end because of the data. Because of the
commander under attack.
Thing is, so to show your fault. Yeah. Am I still quiet? Yeah, fine. Yep, still here.
Not recording.
Commander under attack.
You seem to do that quite a bit.
Yeah, I mean, I can start recording on the usual settings, but...
Yeah.
Commander under attack.
Under
Commander under attack. Commander under attack. Under attack.
There's lots of reclaim on this map. Kras. Yep. You moved over to your side, so I thought might as well devote a little bit of mass to boosting you, considering you're going to be weaker because you're boosting someone else. I gave them to you. I'm building one more, and then I'm heading back to my area. Well, if you can just survive on the eco, on the units you have, and then keep ecoing, you'll be way ahead in the future. He's going Monkey Lord on the front line. Like, right in front of everything, he's building a Monkey Lord. Certainly an interesting choice.
Yeah, I found that. The cold blast. That's the kind of dog we have to tamper of the shield.
Oh, yeah. Last time I looked, I didn't notice the shield. I think it was a lower level. Or it was down or something.
Humans are such curious creatures. Even in the face of insurmountable odds, you continue to resist.
Red really has bug wall, doesn't he? Subs are here.
Enemy subs are operating in the channel north of your LZ, Commander. Destroy them. HQ out.
Someone do? There they are. They're not on the radar, but you can guess their position.
It's difficult.
Yeah. Are they cyber bots then? So they have the stealth. You don't have Omni. I'm getting Omni now.
Under attack.
These units don't attack, do they? And they just shoot though, they don't like actually move around independently, they just shoot where they are, yeah. Looks like they are splitting up. Keep going up. Nope. The middle group has turned around. They're all coming back. At least the ones on my side. I've got a big group on my side that turned around. Of the scouts. Time to pause that for a second then. In fact, they're all dead now and it hasn't done a load of weak fire. That's not too bad. Look better. Well, I have Omni, but you, I guess you don't know that because you already killed the thing.
Oh,
kind of queued up. What's that? It's not coming through on my, it's not my end because I can't adjust the volume that I come through. So it's either your end adjusting the volume I come through, or my end there's some sort of problem that's causing my voice not to sound properly, which, yeah, it probably is my end. Talking about all the problems I've been having, yep. Looks like we're about to get a, No, never mind, they're just these RAS preset support commanders. Man, the eco on this guy.
Back.
Yeah, I've just got a single T1 factory just spam producing T1 scouts just so I can be 100% sure what's coming in. This yellow guy's even jumped into T3 Navy. Is that an option? Can you actually get into the water?
It's not as simple as
there was one.
Yay.
Yay. Yellow did really well, just sort of recoing like crazy at the start. So he managed to survive on sort of just the minimum. Yeah, he's now ferrying like 20 T3 engineers into the water. Does every single AC you have to survive, or just one to win the map? And you said it's just one though, yeah?
I have examined our previous battles and created the appropriate subroutines to counter your strategies. You cannot win.
Yeah, that's less power. Paragon. Red. With a single and there's only 6 minutes until the end of the game. And you don't want him to get him up, because if he gets it up and he gets sniped by one of the strap bombers that comes over, that'll be like a nuke going off in our base. Which reminds me, do they launch nukes or not?
There is some thoughts about nukes in the game, but it's not.
I built a vision on our side.
Oh, nice. So, the payback for the mass packets is
there's no nukes, is I just asked that. Never mind. Ignore me.
So it's about 15 minutes payback time for the JP mass battle.
Yeah. I don't know what the payback time for the Paragon is. Like 20 seconds or something? I mean, like at minimum. 20 seconds or so, because it does have a max that it can use.
Yeah,
not anytime soon after getting it, unless you've pre-built a hell of a lot. As a megalith. Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, that's really hard. It is this tiny itty bit more difficult.
under attack.
Strap bombers and things now.
Commander under attack.
And you also can't attack him. Time to get my AC there. Yeah. But even if it's not for the priorities, if you lose the ACU, remember when you die. So it's not worth getting one.
Commander under attack.
Yep. Oh yeah, yeah, I see where they come on, yeah. Crabs aren't too difficult though, because they walk into range of grapplers, don't they? Everyone I've had has walked into range of my grapplers.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, it looks like it. I'm looking on at Barbarossa on the left hand middle lane. And that's just sort of staying back.
Got a lock on your ACU. Almost there.
Hundred 125, I believe.
Commander under attack.
Yeah, they each have custom names.
That was damn so close,
all the experimentals have custom
names. Glad we got you
well.
Out of there in one piece.
So I'm currently being attacked by Trix and Little Furball. You're being attacked by Flamer and Inferno. Hellbringer and Barbarossa on the left, another Barbarossa. Stompy, like that as a megalith name. Ooh, and Hellbringer. So you've got a very fire type thing. Hellbringer, Flamer, and Inferno. And then another Flamer coming up the back. Oh, and then Thomas. Right at the back. A support commander that just spawned.
Never noticed that. Cool. We totally owned it.